Okay, but seriously, you can see that the outside form of the shoe is nearly done already. El exterior es casi listo. Later I will cut off the ends with this knife. Y voy a cortar esos extremos después con ese cuchillo. Then the chips on the floor, las astillas. We use the chips. We use them for smoking fish. You know how it works? Usamos las astillas para ahumar pescado. It's very nice. It's muy rico. Could you hold one hand? Yes, here's for you a gift. Yeah, I'll explain to you. You have to put it in the pocket. Yes, because if you get a gift from a Dutchman, from a Dutch person, it's very rare. Yes? The maximum is once in a lifetime. So here we go again. Yes. It's very impolite to throw it back. Yes? Okay, then this is a very special wooden shoe. Es un hueco muy especial. It is also a very smart wooden shoe. Es un hueco muy inteligente. This wooden shoe has the heel at the front of the shoe. You see, it's the other way around. El talón está en el frente. And this is a smuggler's wooden shoe. Es un hueco de contrabandistas.
Oh.
Yes, you already know? You're a smuggler.
Yes.
Okay, when the smugglers are walking that direction, cuando las contrabandistas van por allá, then the customs and the police would believe by the tracks they were going the opposite direction. Smart, eh? La aduana pensada, las contrabandistas van por allá. We still use the shoe on the island, it's very popular. We use it when we go to the pub or the cafe and we don't have permission from our wife. But you're not allowed to film that, it's a secret. So, delete.
Okay.
Let's go on. Okay, this is the machine for the inside form. It is the same principle. Again, there is a mold, there is a guy, and now a spoon. We call it a spoon that cuts out the wood from the inside. The máquina para interior.